This is where it all happened. This is Dad's garage. I get peace coming out here now that he's passed away, looking at it and seeing all these different parts and material and, you know, tools and things. I remember as a teenager looking out the bathroom window and yelling to Mom, "Mom, you should see what Dad just pulled in the driveway with." He had a flatbed truck and he had a bunch of rusted parts on it. I said, "You're not gonna like it, Mom." Anyway, he comes in, Dad had the biggest grin on his face, and little did I know that was the start of his 53 Corvette, one of his pride and joys.
His passion was, you know, these cars. He still did, he never missed any of our sporting events. Anything we did with school and all that kind of stuff, he was there. But when he come home after hard day's work and everything, he owns his own company, he still come out in the garage for hours and work on his cars that he just loved to work on. Even if he'd come out here for you know, hours, and he just sat on this stool actually that I'm sitting on, he'd sit here for hours, and he may not even put any parts on, or he'd put some screws in and or take them back out, you know. Just he just loved working on them and seeing the progress of the cars all the time. So that was a real great memory for us, for sure.
This is Mom and Dad's porch here. Mom and Dad spent many hours Saturday nights, Sunday afternoons, Sunday nights. People have gone by with their old antique cars, and the odd time one of the guys would go by and they'd see Mom and Dad on the porch and they'd do a burnout. And everybody would go crazy cheering, of course, right? And new cars come by too. Dad always enjoyed seeing them. People would come by, sit and talk for a while. That's why we've got the sign up here, "Welcome to the Porch."
My dad loved all his cars, of course. Everyone had a special place in his heart, and he worked hard on all of them. But this is one of my favorites. It gives us a lot of good memories because it was one of his first cars. He would wash this car every Sunday, and my kids would come. They were 2 and 3 years old, and he let them help him wash the car. But of course, we all know the 41 Willys was Dad's favorite. And to be perfectly honest, most people in the family have this for a favorite. The smell of the exhaust on this, the beautiful color, the rumble of the engine under your butt when you're driving in it, always makes everybody very excited.
On behalf of the Burdett family, we would like to thank all involved in this celebration of Gary's life. What a beautiful tribute with this car rally. And Gary would have very much appreciated this. Gary, most of all, was a family man who adored his wife of 60 years, Diana, and his four children, his grandchildren, and his great-grandchildren. We were blessed 2 nights ago to have another great-grandchild, a little boy appropriately named Ford. So thank you all again. Rest in peace, Gary, and let's get her going.